could be the OEM customers. So I think we have various customer segments and not necessarily consumers, but yes, they're also consumer segment. So I think each will have to rethink their own businesses. And our products are discretionary products. They are not essential products. And मेरे हिसाब से जो projects चल रहे हैं, जो काम चल रहे हैं, वो तो जरूर complete होंगे. But नए projects, नया काम, कोई अपना घर नया बनवाना चाहता है, काम नया करवाना चाहता है, I think थोड़े postpone होएगा. I think so. I think customers will defer starting new interiors or new projects. Overall, yes, there will be some segments which might accelerate, more like the healthcare segment. There could be some customer segments where people have adequate capital and they might want to use this lean period to redo their, interiors or their franchises. But by and large, I think people will defer decisions of redoing or starting new projects. I think that's going to happen. The other consumer behavior, I think, अपने ट्रेड में ये कैटलॉग शिपिंग, सैंपल्स गिविंग, कस्टमर्स शॉप में आके फुल शीट्स देखना, आई थिंक ये जो पूरा प्रोसेस है जहाँ एक कॉन्टैक्ट होता है कैटलॉग के साथ, सैंपल के साथ शॉप आना, आई थिंक दिस विल ऑल्सो अंडरगो सम सॉर्ट ऑफ चेंज. पीपल माइट वॉन्ट टू मूव टू डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म्स, माइट वॉन्ट टू मूव टू ई कैटलॉग्स, माइट बी हैप्पी टू मेक अ डिसीजन ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट ऑन अ डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म रादर देन कमिंग फिजिकली. आई थिंक इंटरेक्शन विद the customers, consumers' interaction with carpenters, with traders, the physical interaction, I personally think log kuch kam karna chahenge, usko digital platform mein lana chahenge. I think these are the thoughts, but otherwise nobody knows how everything will evolve. We are all making our guessworks. Sab soch rahe hain ki this could be an option, that could be an option. So everybody is thinking different things, and could be all of them happen, could be some of them happen, could be something dramatically different happens. So I think we have to take it as it comes. I think every day we have to review how things are going on. There has to be more proactiveness. And then accordingly, one has to make necessary decisions, whether it's the channel partners, whether it's people like us, whether it's the OEMs, or the suppliers. I think we all have to be, more active than ever to review things and take decisions accordingly.
Thank you. प्रकाश जी, यू आर बैक. एंड हम बात कर रहे थे कि इफेक्टिवनेस टू इफिशियंसी, क्रंचेस, क्रंच ऑफ रिसोर्सेज, सो देयर विल बी मोबिलाइजेशन एंड रीप्लानिंग ऑफ रिसोर्सेज. एंड व्हाट एल्स दैट वाज देयर व्हिच, चूंकि आप बीच में कट गए थे मुझे, मैं एक बार और आपको कहना चाहूंगा कि प्लीज बोल,
थोड़ा सा रिपीट करिएगा वापस लास्ट पार्ट.
जी, आपने कहा कि इफेक्टिवनेस टू एफिशियंसी and resources, there will be crunch of resources, so the whole planning will be different and it will change from here. Is it something more to it? There is something more to it which you wanted to add? And also consumer behavior ke badlav ke sath humme aur kya badlav aayenge, hamare trade mein kya badlav aayega, main aapse sunna chahunga.
Dekhiye, again it was so nice of Saurabh babu, he has we are quite complementary. He is talking on the manifestation, I am trying to make focus on the fundamentals, right? And both together makes the whole life. So it's a good interaction and good complementary interaction. See, what happens is, when there are so many uncertainties in front and we do not know, so what happens, aap har step badi savdhani se lete hain, samne ki taraf dekhne ki koshish karte hain, और वापस यू ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट दोज फंडामेंटल्स अंडर एवरी कंडीशन विच आर गोइंग टू हेल्प यू सम वे. अपन इसके बारे में बोलते हैं बैक टू बिजनेस. तो दोज वैल्यूज विच वी सॉ, विच ब्रॉट आवर ओन फैमिली फोर फादर्स, they had faced many challenges, how they came out of those challenges, that's a very big learning process, and on which you build up the value system. Dekhiye, kuch cheeze samne aayegi when the resources ki crunch hoti hai, all the resources, okay, ultimately unit comes, money becomes the unit. So there will be a strained cash availability problem in the market.